Oh, Queenie, New York. The place we've dreamed and talked about. And it's swell.
Yeah. But there's something about it that kind of scares me, Hank.
Scares you? Well, there's nothing to be afraid of.
Well, it seems like we're taking an awful chance. We were getting along so well out west. Plenty of work, small jumps, a chance to save money. And the act always went over big. But here, nobody knows it. Oh, I'm afraid.
Oh, now don't lose your nerve, honey.
But we haven't got much money. Oh, Hank, couldn't we go back just for one more year?
Back to those opera houses and town halls, those cheap hotels, and our lobby comics. Cooking our own food, washing our own clothes and ironing them on mirrors. Riding in those smelly day coaches. Going ragged all summer and then darn near freezing in the winter. And why? Just to save money enough to get to New York and show our act. Oh, honey, with your looks and my ability. Oh, I wouldn't steer you wrong. Oh, now, don't worry. You see that electric sign of the fellow in BVDs?
Yeah.
Well, right there, they're going to have the Mahoney sisters.
In BVDs?
Yes, in BVDs. Baby, they were plenty smart when they made you beautiful. Come on, let's get cleaned up before Eddie gets here. I'll run a tub for you.